What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you can't hear any audio when using the Discord screen share feature on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, tap on your profile icon within the Discord app. Head to voice settings and ensure you're using voice activity mode and not push to talk. This ensures your audio is transmitted during screen sharing. If you are still facing the same problem, close the Discord app and open your native Android settings application. From here, scroll down and select Apps. Scroll down and locate Discord. Tap on it and find the storage option. In your Discord storage settings, select to clear the app cache. This will delete your user data and reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. Keep in mind, this will reset your settings, so be ready to log in again. If the issue still persists, make sure your Discord app is up to date. Go to the Play Store, search for Discord and update the application if there's an update available to you. This will fix recent issues with your Discord app, which might be exclusive to your device type. Lastly, if the problem persists, make sure you're running the latest Android version. Download the latest software update before restarting your device. A restart will clear all background processes and issues you might have with screen sharing on Discord. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.